Hey guys, my name is Pri and welcome to Fortnite, but with bird's eye vision. You will see what I mean when we get into the video, so let's get right into it. Okay, so this is the spawn island, and as you read in the title, this is basically Fortnite with bird's vision. It's quite similar to Fortnite actually. This game has trees, materials that you can break, crates, there's loot on the floor, there's ammo boxes on the floor, there's houses, but you cannot build because you're playing in a bird's eye vision, and you can't really build that way. It's similar to Fortnite, but a bit worse. In Fortnite, you get a battle bus. In this game, you get a spaceship that drops you, that you just saw, and you get skins of this person right here. There's different skins of it. There's actually battle passes in this game. Alright, we're just gonna kill this guy. It's a free kill. I'm sorry, I'm kind of a noob in this game.
Why are you bullying me?
Alright, and this is the map of the game. As you can see, it's pretty similar to Fortnite. I think they just copied Fortnite's map and just given their names. I'll talk more about it in just a sec. Let me just loot up. And this is like the houses, which has no roofs, but you can only see what's inside if you go inside the house. They have windows and you can see through windows what's happening and stuff. Come open the door. Open the door. Hurry up, mate.
Nope.
Come on. Damage, boy, damage. Damage. We have emotes in this game as well, actually. Because I'm like a noob, I have 5 emotes. Happy, laugh, GG, thumbs up and thumbs down. But if you buy the battle pass, which is $10, just like Fortnite, you can get better emotes. These are good crates.
Bruh, chill.
Okay, we're back at it. This is my like 10th game. I've not managed to get into the top 10. Look at this spaceship now. I told you. You get a different spaceship every single game. It's pretty awesome, but I'm just getting triggered because I'm not good at this game. I'll have to practice a bit. This video, I will try and get to top 5 in one of the games, which is my aim, because I'm not gonna get a victory royale the first day I'm playing this game. That's like saying that you get a victory royale the first time you play Fortnite, which is not possible. Okay, he's gonna get that gun. Oh, he's not gonna get that gun. Okay, I'll get that gun. Why are you picking up? Pick it up. Yeah, good. I was gonna let them fight. About to kill him. I killed him. I stole his kill. I got 2 kills, so I just basically stole them, each other's kills. Okay, that was pretty good. Okay, he had good weapons actually. He had really good weapons. I have to start moving to zone quickly because I'm gonna die to zone. I have no health basically. Okay, I think I'll pick this up in the way and I'll drink it later. No, actually, I'll pick it up and drink this first. Hurry up, hurry up. Drink it, drink it. Oh man. Alright, let's go. Move, move, move those. Zone, zone, zone. I have 100 shields, but I have 22 health. In this game, what I like is that your health is not affected before the shields, but in Fortnite, like, your health does get taken even if you have full shields. But in this game, your shields get taken out first and then your health gets removed. But you move really slow in water. That's what I don't like. It's same as in Fortnite, but yeah, so I can't really complain about that. Can you move? Hurry up, please. I'm gonna die to the zone, which is really embarrassing if I do, though.
Nani?
Oh, did I just get a sniper kill? Oh shit. Okay. I just got a sniper kill. That was pretty sick. Okay. I just got a lucky shot, basically. Okay. Didn't get top 10 as well. 11. Alright, I'm gonna give this a last go to get it to top 5. Because I really want to get top 5 in my first video so I can do more videos about it. Because if I'm shit at it, probably not gonna play it. I personally don't like this game. That's because I'm a noob right now. That's what every first like when I started Fortnite, I was like, I hate this game. I just keep getting killed. But now I like everyone enjoys Fortnite when they start practicing on it and start getting some kills. Okay, there are a lot of people coming in here. Okay, we're gonna pick up this gun. And okay, that one doesn't have any gun. Why didn't he pick up that pistol? What a dumb guy. We're gonna pick up anything we have right now. This is a teleporter that is active sometimes. What are they, bots or something? I'm pretty sure they are real people, but they're just acting like bots. Maybe it's their first game or something. I don't know. Okay, this is a chest I just opened. Okay, I'm gonna pick up this as well. I'm gonna move the shotgun to the second slot and this to the third one. Alright, we're gonna open this one as well. This crate. Oh, we got an upgrade. Alright, we got pretty much good loot. We just need meds now. Alright, I don't wanna pick up RPG because this is really bad in this game. It's like so bad. It sucks. Zones coming in soon. Okay, we just got a legendary gun. We're gonna pick that up. No, I got a legendary, so I'm just gonna use that for now. I'm not gonna use the pump. Alright, move. Okay, it's saved by the zone. How did he just kill me? You know what? I'm just gonna do what noobs do at any game. Just camp. When people start at Fortnite, they just think that camping is great. I'm gonna see how that feels. I'm gonna see how camping feels. Alright? Alright, so let's just go to some random place. Let's go right here. Where my mark is. Some random place. We're not gonna land at a location. That's what noobs do. We're gonna play like noobs. We're just gonna go to a random marker. Oh, that gun is good. I think he's gonna pick it up. Yeah, I thought so. Is my marker hit? Nope, but he's just gonna land anywhere because as I did say that we're gonna land anywhere, so it's fine. Okay, this house looks good. We got a shotgun. We got, until now we have all blue. Okay, we just picked up a gray pistol. Big shield. Let's see what's have in this chest. We got a scar. Great. Even better, we got M4. Okay, let's just drink the shield. Come on, hurry up. Okay, we will move this there. Let's check how this is. Okay, it's pretty good. Not bad. I'll keep it until I find a better sniper. Someone in there? Okay, there's a lot of ammo there, so I'm just gonna go in there. I don't know who leaves ammo. So as you can see here, we've encountered our first teleporter. This is what teleporters look like. You know what? I'll just use one right now if I don't see any good loot here. I'm pretty far away from the zone. Okay, so we're here right now. I don't know where we're gonna land. We came all the way here. Okay. Okay. I think I just stole someone's kill. I'm pretty sure. Is anyone here? I'm just gonna reload. I am sorry, dude. He was bandaging up. Well, I actually need a bandage as well, so. And we got a mythic sniper. Like mythic, like in Fortnite, we have like legendary is the top rank you can get weapons of. In this game, it's mythic. It's above legendary, so there are like legendary and then mythic, which is red color. I just got sniped. Okay, that was two kills. I think it was pretty good. So I'm just gonna end it right here. Guys, if you like this video, then hit the like button and get this video to 10 likes if you want me to play this game again and practice a bit more and get good at it. This was Zombs Royale IO. It's an IO game. Please check out my other videos. You'll see a link pop up on the screen right now. I played Weedcraft INC. It's where I produced and sold weed and stuff. It's a game. I'm not going to say any more stuff. If you want to check it out, please feel free to do so. Please subscribe and turn the notifications on. I upload every single Friday or the weekend. Until June. After June, I will be uploading every single day. So you're gonna get good content. Alright, so I hope you have a good day and peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.